Hey, this is Warren Redlich. There's been a lot of talk about Tesla lately. The stock is up. The earnings call happened. I feel like there's one key detail that people keep missing that's really, really important. So let's talk about this. Are you ready? Let's go. This is an article from January about the company CATL. It is a big manufacturer of lithium iron phosphate batteries in China. It supplies batteries to Tesla. They have a big supply contract. If you look at the very bottom of this article, CATL is planning to produce 1,200 gigawatt hours of batteries in 2025. But wait, there's more. This is LG Chem. This is another big supplier of batteries to Tesla. Well, they're planning to produce 260 gigawatt hours of batteries by 2023, and they're growing. So by 2025, they're going to be up 500, 600, 1,000 gigawatt hours. But wait, there's more. Tesla is producing their own batteries, the 4680 cell, thanks to Fred Jessup for providing this 3D printed version. Tesla's producing their own battery cells. They're probably going to be producing 500 gigawatt hours or more of batteries by 2025. So that's 1200 gigawatt hours from CATL, at least 500, maybe 600 from LG Chem, at least 500 from Tesla. And of course, there's Panasonic, which is providing a large number of battery cells to Tesla. So we're looking at global production of battery cells of well over 2,000 gigawatt hours, and a lot of that is going to Tesla. So here's the question: how many vehicles does that correspond to? And here's the answer. If it's 40 kilowatt hour packs, which is smaller than the average pack now in a Tesla vehicle, but going forward, the 2023 vehicle that was revealed at Battery Day could very well be as low as 40 kilowatt hour packs, and that's going to be a high volume vehicle. But 40 kilowatt hour packs, 2,000 gigawatt hours would be 50 million vehicles. 50 kilowatt hour packs would be 40 million vehicles. 80 kilowatt hour packs would be 25 million vehicles. And even at 100 kilowatt hour average pack size, which is very, very unlikely, that would still be enough batteries for 20 million cars in 2025. I want to be clear about this. There's a huge volume of batteries that are being produced and it's ramping up fast. So by 2025, global production of battery cells will be way over 2,000 gigawatt hours. And Tesla's main suppliers, including Tesla, will be producing well over 2,000 gigawatt hours, just those four companies. Tesla may have inked in a deal with another company too, but just the four companies, the four major companies we know of, Tesla's suppliers will be producing well over 2,000 gigawatt hours of batteries, and that is enough battery cells to produce 25 million vehicles or more. I'm not saying Tesla's going to produce 25 million vehicles in 2025. I think that's unlikely. A lot of those battery cells are going to go into Megapack and Powerwall and maybe some other applications we don't see. But the potential for Tesla to produce as much as 25 million or even more vehicles, even though they put them in Megapack or Powerwall, they still make comparable revenue and profit from those applications. Tesla is going to be the largest company in the world by 2025, and it's not going to be close. The comparable value of producing 25 million vehicles is insane, and that doesn't include making money from FSD. That doesn't include robotaxi. That doesn't include AI training. There's so many ways that Tesla is going to make money, but just on vehicle production alone, without all the other stuff, Tesla will be the largest company in the world. The market cap will be way over $2 trillion. The share price will be way over $2,000. We could be talking about a $5 trillion company and a $5,000 share price as early as 2025, and I think it could be a lot more than that. I've made other videos about Tesla's future. Please check them out, and please support this channel on Patreon by clicking here. Check out the merch at elonbits.com, t-shirts and stainless steel water bottle. Thanks to the Vasa Law Firm in Sweden and all my Patreon supporters, and thank you for watching.